If your model has a 2070 or 2075 steering servo, follow these steps to upgrade to the metal gear set. The 2072X metal gear set is easy to install and instantly increases durability. You will just need small Phillips head and flathead screwdrivers for the installation. First, remove the four screws to open the servo case. Remove the existing gears and bearings, and thoroughly clean all debris and grease from the case. Keep the pins, bearings, and O-ring from the original setup. Use the small flathead screwdriver to pry out the bearings. If you want to replace your bearings with new ones, they are available with part number 2072. Install the components according to the diagram using the original pins. Click the link above to download the exploded view diagram. Make sure to fully seat the nylon insert, aligning the tabs on the insert with the cutout and the metal gear. Add the nylon insert to the main metal drive gear before adding the bearing and make sure they are both fully seated. Follow this sequence when installing the metal gears and refer to the diagram as needed. With all the gears in place, put the second bearing and O-ring on the main output gear. Apply a few dabs of the included grease for lubrication. Make sure all the gaskets and O-rings are properly seated before tightening down the screws. Now replace the cover and reinstall the four screws in the servo case, and your upgraded servo is ready to go. For more tips and tricks, subscribe to Traxxas Support and visit us at traxxas.com/support.